Okay, I'm like, hey, it's good to see you guys, I'm so happy. And then this one later asked me, what song are you going to sing? So I'm like, okay, I'm going to sing Don't You Worry Child by Swedish House Mafia, Richard Major Martin. And then Mr. Randall got interested. I don't know what he was interested in, but I think he got interested. So yeah, okay, he got interested in this song, yes. But he was confusing me because, you know, this man, he's straight. You don't know what he's thinking. You can't see what he's thinking. You can't guess what he's thinking. So I look at him as like he's interested. Like, So John Martin, the John Martin. And I actually don't know if it's the John Martin, but it's a John Martin. And this John Martin, I've had to Google this. I Googled and I saw some ancient dude. And I realized this cannot be this guy because this guy is probably dead. So I saw Greenhouse, Swedish House Mafia. And I was like, ah, this is the man. This is the man. So is that the John Martin? Then that is the John Martin. And I'm like, okay, cool. So I was like, so what are you going to do? So saying, oh, you can start. So I'm like, okay. So as I start and I'm like, is that? It doesn't work. So, I say I can't sing. And then this is what happens. Randall goes, pah! And I'm like, ha. Ah. I walk out, right? So now, the other part of me goes in. We're chilling, right? Like we're chilling, all three of us. We didn't know, like, actually, there were like eight or something. Walking, something else stands there. Lanza, she sings it so beautiful. We like, ha, like, ha, you know, like, ha. How can the judges say no to that, right? We knew. She comes out all happy. We knew, she knew, everybody knew. The particles in the room knew. So, our team comes in. I walk in. The solo said to remember some spots, right? This is the other verse. There's a spot that I can remember. So I walk into the spot, and then I get to know what's up, how are you doing? And I'm okay, what are you seeing? I'm seeing the 20 child by Swedish House Mafia. This is the director and the vocal trainer, right? And then they're like, hey, so did you enjoy it when the DJ was playing for you? I'm like, oh yeah, that's the DJ. Ah, it's so, oh yeah, the DJ. I'm like, ah, oh, thanks, man, I had fun. And everything, I'm like, so happy. They played the song for me, I'm like so excited. So they're like, thanks a lot. They're like, okay, cool. So sing. So I sing. Ah, there was a time I used to look into my father's eyes. In a happy home, I was a king, I had a golden throne. Those days are gone, now the memories on the wall. Where I was born, I'm falling here across the blue lake. It's where I had my first heartbreak. I still remember how it all changed. My father said, don't you worry, child. See, heaven's got a plan for you. Don't you worry now. Yeah, I'm here to open stages. Find lyrics and covers of forgotten pages. Gentle blood and fire with the range of lost passion. The drums beat so loud, the songs trap inside changes. All the evil confess like rain is meditation. Streets and speeches together are perception. Times of illusion, I saw four paradigms of what fame. To my eyes it came. And then they got it, right? So that is end of the scene, the best part. This lady gets a little bit nervous. So I was like, this is the trick. Because if you go like that and I stop singing, does that mean that I cannot sing? I cannot believe I can sing. So this is a trick. And then when I started clapping, the lady started doing this. So somehow she gave me confidence. So I started rapping and I was like, wow. I was afraid that what I was doing was very dangerous, but somehow it worked. So I was in, right? I'm making it as a man. I'm like, yes, I'm in. And then the other part of me, the part that says it's a man, right? I was caught in the other thing. And she was put into this room. And she's like, what are you doing? You don't know the game? You don't know the game? in the other universe, I quit. This is like the three wishes of the genie. So it's almost like you have to pass all three tests in order to go in. But this is not what happened. Damn it. So this is what happens. The other guy, the last guy, had to get two packages of the genie because he quit. And then he's talking about instrumentals, and I didn't bring instruments. You mind if I like listen to something and try to see, understand what happened? And they look at me like I'm crazy, but I knew I was crazy because this was not me. I'm not usually like this, right? So I put these things in my ear. So I'm listening to the song, right? I'm listening. So no, before I listened to the song, I looked up and realized that there was nothing. This looked like a big room, but it's not a room. There was nothing in the sky. And then there was, it's like a big emptiness. So, no wonder when I wanted to say there, I could not hear the echo. So, it took my soul away because I was supposed to sing and then it must come back to my ears. But it did not come back. So, I was like, oh, so this has happened. So, as I was searching for the phone in my pocket, I went into my pocket and then Sisu Nanti is like, Trevor, you can sing. So, she's like, Trevor was singing his own version of the song. So I was like, okay. So as I was playing, I was supposed to play the beat only. But unfortunately, I pressed the wrong button, so I played the song. So the song goes, there was a time I used to look into my father's eyes. In a happy home, I was a king, I had a golden throne. Those days are gone, now the memory's on the wall. I hear a song from the places where I was born. Up on a hill across a blue lake is where I had my first heartbreak. I still remember how it all changed. My father said, don't you worry, child. See, heaven's got a plan for you. Don't you worry now. Yeah, I'm here to open stages, find lyrics in closets of forgotten pages. Tears so bad I cry with the rage of lost passion. The drums beat so loud, the sun.
Yeah. watch that little girl, terrified of the world. Now I'm on a world tour. I will give up everything, even start a world war for these ghetto girls and boys. I'm rapping around the world for Africa to New York, Haiti then I detour, Oakland out to Oakland, Gaza Strip to Detroit. Say hip hop only destroy. Tell them look at me, boy. I hope your son don't have a gun and never be a D-boy. You into, no matter what you see, when you look outside your window, brown grass or green grass, picket fence or barbed wire, never ever put them down, you just lift your arms higher, raise them till your arms tired, let them